From our first date together, she was truly the most amazing person I'd ever met. She was gorgeous, fun to be around, and without it sounding like a cliche, it felt like we had known each other forever. After we started going out, I could see that not only having my gorgeous, fun-loving girlfriend beside me, but my friend as well, could only mean that Laura was the one person that I'd want to spend the rest of my life with, and here we are today.
They're both not wholly perfect, but who are we to judge? He can be pig-headed, whereas she won't even budge. All that said and done, they love the time they spend together, and I hope, as I'm sure you do, that this fine day will last forever.
We're ready to go.
I solemnly and sincerely declare that I, Barry, accept you, Laura, as my lovely lady wife.
Done so well.
To the exclusion of all others.
To the exclusion of all others.
Give you this ring, please wear it always, and when we're apart, look upon it and think of me.
I remember one night when me and Baz were out and we were having a drunken heart-to-heart together. He was telling me about, like, every guy has girlfriends growing up and you're quite happy just going along with. But as soon as you meet that one special person, you instantly know that you want to be with them for the rest of your life. And this, of course, happened when Barry met Laura.